Asia markets and U.S. stock futures fell on Monday after the U.S. Senate rejected a $2 trillion bailout bill proposed by the GOP. Taiwan shares fell 344 points, or 3.73%, to finish at 8,890 and set a new 10-year low. Although losses dominated the board, stocks benefiting from the ongoing toilet paper panic went up. Paper manufacturers Cheng Loong and Yong Feng Yu saw their shares go up by 4%. Shares of Chung Hwa Pulp Corporation surged 7%.